Got to know this person a couple years ago very deeply. We've known each other for like kind of a decade peripherally, but she and I got together over the pandemic and wrote some stuff together. We've had some really funny moments where I think we both tried out for the same role in something, and people always compared our music. We were on the same label, and everybody was like, you guys should have a sleepover and talk. And I was like, these fucking dudes thinking we're all the same. You know, just fucking dudes. And then I like got to know her, and I was like, we are the same. I'm kind of like, I don't know. But anyway, I really love her, and she's a legend and incredible writer. One of the most, like, the kindest, most thoughtful people, most creative spirits. I just love her so much, and she's also my friend. She's my friend. So. She's my friend now. We're gonna sing this song together that we wrote. Her name's Sharon Bennett.
Sharon! great. How are you guys feeling? Do you feel good?
We're just trying things out here. Hello. We got a little reverb for her. Hello.
Hi, Leah.
Thanks for doing this with me.
Thanks for wanting me to
crash your set. There he is.
Hey.